Did you hear me? Did you? No, you didn't hear me. That's the story of my life. Nobody ever listens to me. Have you noticed that? Am I making it up? Nobody ever knows when I'm around. Nobody, ever. Not even my parents noticed me. One day I went to school, and when I came home, they'd moved. If someone stood up in a crowd and raised their voice up way out loud and waved their arms and shook their leg, you'd notice them. If someone in the movie show yelled fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg, you'd notice him. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential. Me, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you